Heart Day is celebrated every year to bring into focus the current status of heart disease in India. Several things that we are facing which are quite devastating to a country, I would say. So we are now the capital, world capital of coronary artery disease, heart disease that is. And we are also the world capital of diabetes. So it behooves us to actually bring it back into focus to say, how do we prevent heart disease? And we know that to a great extent, it's preventable. So we always start with one thing that people should know, and is that know your genes. We know people who have heart disease in their family. If one of them have heart disease, they will get a 15 to 20% chance of getting heart disease. If both have, then they will have 30 to 40% chance of developing blockages in the arteries. So if that is the case and you know you are at a high risk, you then have to be even more cautious in your lifestyle. And it's very simple. You must watch the diet you eat. That means it should not be out of proportion in fatty food. Those kind of things are to be avoided or kept under a certain amount of limit. Vegetables are, green vegetables especially, carbohydrates, non-complex carbohydrates are good for your body. Second is, you must exercise so that your cardiovascular system gets exercise every day at least 5 times a week. So what we prescribe is at least 40 minutes of a brisk walk or a run or treadmill or cross trainer, whatever you have. If you can do it continuously, that will give you good cardiovascular exercise. Then we also today, the external factor in addition to the food and sedentary lifestyle is pollution. There is a lot of stress on the human body from either environmental pollution, noise, road rage. All these things have accumulated and caused huge stress on the human mind. So the recommended thing and the only thing that will help is the breathing exercises of yoga. If you can incorporate these things in your life on at least, like I said, 5 times a week, that's the best you can do for yourself. You should try to protect yourself that you don't need us. That will be the great day.